Sa boxing, nadungisan na ang dating malinis na kartada ni Pinoy 126-pound vet Mark Magnifico Magsayo. Pero ang mas masakit, nabitawan niya sa laban kontra challenger Ray Vargas ng Mexico kahapon ang WBC featherweight belt. Narito ang report ni Paulo Salamatin.
Sa laban kontra longtime super bantamweight champion na si Ray Vargas ng Mexico, lumabas ang kakulangan pa sa arsenal ni Mark Magsayo. Pero kahit dumanas ang razor thin split decision loss kahapon, hindi dapat mawala ng loob ang 27-year-old Tagbilaran Bohol puncher. Ayon kay international boxing analyst Ryan Songalia, marami pang option na dapat i-explore si Magsayo.
Magsayo is still young. He has an incredible ability to adapt and learn. So he had a lot of room to improve, and I think that he will make that improvement.
Nawala man sa kanyang nag-iisang world boxing belt ng Pilipinas, naniniwala naman ang isa pang boxing analyst na si Nisi Ikashano na mabilis lang mababalikan ni Magsayo ang titulong nabitawan.
The future is still bright. Masasabi rin natin kahit natalo itong si Mark Magsayo, he will still be in the WBC featherweight ranking. So he could take an activity fight to regain his confidence or at least face the winner of the fight between Isaac Dogbo and Joet Gonzalez. That could help him raise his stock again.
Dahil sa kanyang technical skills at mas malawak na experience, nakuha ni Vargas ang pabor ng dalawang judges, 115-112, habang isang hurado naman ang nagbigay ng 114-113 score kay Magsayo. Paulo Salamatin, PTV Sports.